baseball bat. There was a nail over here, wasn't there? Sure do like to give out those Desert Eagle mags, that's for sure. Okay. I can't remember how far it shows up. Thank you. I want to try to loot everything here. Just about everything. The military boxes that are in the back of the main big building, inside the main big building on top. Just want to loot these other two or three. Four as he goes. Where you at, buddy? Right there and looks this way. You at? Thank you. crouch. Repair this because I have that. That's fine. That is fine behind me. No. Oh, both stabilizer. No. Come on, I see you. Thank you. Oh, I like that. Really? Luggies. .56 ammo. 44 traces. Come on. Where'd they go? Shot somewhere else. Is that a whole box? Oh yeah, that was the whole box. Coming back already?
Thank you. that thing registered. Kidding. Nobody cares. Guns come unloaded. Security reasons, obviously.
Compound bows. 2,400. Why is this one only 1,500? Huh. I find one.
Come in. I'll have a look.
Thank you. Yeah, I got, look at that. For some activated charcoal. Yep. Definitely gotta
I'll
do
be
that.
Here when you need me. Cool. Go ahead. You'll need these sooner or later. Try not to get in too much.
Greetings, valued customer.
Greetings, sir. All right. So now that's almost $3,000. Get that.
Please come in.
Balloon, general goods, mechanic. Dude, I used to find oil filters here all the time. Oh. Really? No fucking way. Wow. 762 by 39. I think I have another one at home and I could take this apart. Fix up the other one. Either buy or get out.
No loyalty. Either buy or prices are not negotiable.
$250. Rager parts, $250. I don't see how much the alternator is going to be. I don't see. Oh. Oh, they do sell oil filters. I forgot the general goods guy. Let's go see how much I can make off of him.
Welcome, welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Here's what I've got.
I'm okay with that. Ooh. I have a lot of these.
Let's see what you have.
Okay.
Well,
let's
what I've got.
See what you have. Trainer's axe. Chainsaw. $478 for the trainer's the hunter knife. Yeah, $1,500 for a grinding stone. For yellow. Army. Oh, don't tell me that. Okay. Seeds.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. I feel like I should. Think I can make it. Something real quick. If you have a workbench, drill press, lathe, or something like that, and you have a toolbox, or you craft your own toolbox, and you want a suppressor good for 18 shots, make sure you have an oil filter. I did buy this one just because I wanted to show it. So you go to crafting, under what you have available, improvised oil can suppressor, improvised weapon suppressor made from an oil can, duct tape and some kind of filling, destroyed after firing 18 bullets. So click, highlights them both, because my workbench is here. Is right there as well. I said drill press, lathe, whatever. Crafting your own toolbox. Hit craft. And there you go. 82%. Oh, we could pair that up to 100. And boom.